Second down. Calvillo throws. Complete. Richardson. Touchdown. Finally, the Alouettes break through, and the CFL's leading receiver entering this week has his seventh touchdown of the year. That was Montreal's fourth trip inside the 30.
Anthony had no hesitation here, stepping into this one, throwing the heater right in front of Bowman, in front of Johnson. Richardson.